basketball is important, but it wasn't necessarily like the thing that dominated every single day. I was going to class. I was doing homework. It was also a time to have fun and kind of exploring and finding yourself. My freshman year, I had an opportunity to kind of have a normal college experience. And it just kept me enjoying the moment. On the court, our team was playing well. It surprised people that we were winning games. And slowly the hype started to build at Davidson.